What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to pin multiple locations on Google Maps. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Google Maps is a powerful tool for exploring and navigating the world. You can use it to find places, get directions, check traffic and more. Pinning multiple locations can be very useful for various purposes, such as planning a trip, sharing your favorite spots, or creating a map for your business. Open up Google Maps on your mobile device or PC. Navigate to your location of choice that you want to pin on Google Maps. Tap and hold for a second or two, and you will see the app dropping a red marker on the screen, pinning the location you just tapped and held for 2 seconds. In the menu that pops up after the red marker is placed, tap on Save. You'll be prompted to save the pinned location in a list. You can also create a custom list if your pinned location doesn't fall into any of the pre-made categories. Tap on New List and then proceed to name the list, as well as write a description if necessary. When done, tap on Create at the upper right corner of your screen. Your new custom list will be ready and your pinned location will be saved there automatically. You will now see a persistent marker at your pinned location. You can activate it by simply tapping on it. Now, to add more multiple pinned locations, follow the same procedure back on the map and proceed to save them in your preferred list. To see all pinned locations, switch to the Save tab, and here you will see all your multiple pinned locations on Google Maps. To delete or remove a pinned location, just tap on the pinned marker and re-tap on the Save button. In the Lists page, uncheck the list where the pinned marker is and tap on Done. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.